Brazil's having is Brazil, and that it has a lifestyle that it just can't afford anymore.
Well, that's certainly true, in the sense that in all this talk about Brazilian crisis, you never really feel like you're under the skin. But one of the examples, for instance, which Brazilians would tell you, is that it's quite common if you work for the public sector, the government in Brazil, to retire in your 40s. After, say, 20 years of work, and you'd expect a full pension, which would rise year on year. I think Americans, and perhaps even the British, would find it extraordinary to think you could retire your 40s and keep getting a pension. That means Brazil has been writing checks, which most of the international financiers think we shouldn't be writing.
Well, at the same time that they've expected a lot out of life and from their economy, they've also voted this President Cardoso back into office, and he's had a reputation for being a guy who was willing to tighten a lot of purse strings, and he's doing that. So are they contradicting themselves here?
No, I mean, I think they're showing extraordinary strength. I was trying to work out, could you say the same of Americans or the British, that they vote for